Nutmeg before?
Yes.
All right, okay, so we have the nutmeg, we have the mace that we do our hot porridge with. It comes in a shell as well, you break up the shell. It is also good for headaches. You grate up the nutmeg to a nice white piece of cloth and you put it around your forehead. It helps a lot for headaches. And also when persons are they're having a stroke attack or after you've had a stroke, on the island we would take the entire nutmeg, bore a few holes in it, and put it in the mouth. Just keep it in the mouth. And that helps a lot. Called a castor oil tree. Uh-oh. The castor tree. Castor, see it, they call it? Situated in the north, we have the Rodney Bay Marina.
The guy go on.
Hello? Yeah? Well, earlier on it was raining a lot. I'm seeing the sun is out now. Oh, it was raining, yes. It was raining, yes. Not heavy, but like medium. You know, not heavy, because they didn't come back. No, they didn't come back soaking wet. No, people came back dry. Yes, all right. Yes. Okay, sorry about that. They wanted to know what's the weather like up there because they have another tour. So they want to know. They want to know should they send out that tour, right? But nobody came back soaking wet, right?
No. Was it raining?
No!
Something new in life, all right? So I just want to ask a question. If you want to answer, you can. Did you learn anything new today?
Yeah.
Anybody want to tell us something new that they learned for the day?
What's
that?
In the rain.
The rain.
The rain? Yeah. Did you learn anything new about the country, apart from the weather? Did you get to see any birds?
Oh, yes.
Which ones you saw? The hummingbird?
Yes.
They're always out. They love photos, I believe. But they're always out. Okay. You saw the bullfinch?
Yes.
Okay.
There's a lot of new trees.
Yes. And you learned the scientific names?
And all the medical things.
Purposes? Good. Okay, good. All right. And we have an art studio, one of our main art studios on the island, where they use all of our trees to do arts and crafts. told you about some of the national things that we do have on the island. And I did not mention one of them. I normally work with our national cultural wear, the material that is used. And anybody know the name of that one? Okay, we call that one the madras. It's our national cultural wear. Alright? This came on the island when the slave ladies came. They brought it with them. And together with that, they brought all of their musical instruments, like the drums. We call it the turbo. And we use it for our folk dance on the island. Now, when the slaves came on the island, they came in tribes, but their masters did not allow them to remain in tribes. Or they had ways of communicating when they wanted to escape. So they would take them away from the tribe, take them away from groups. And what they did, they made work songs. So in the work songs, they had ways of communicating whereby they were able to escape. Those of them who escaped, they called them the brigands. And they went in diverse parts of the country. But after the slaves, we had the indentured laborers who came. Well, they were not slaves, they did mainly the farming. Okay, the indentured laborers, they loved drinking alcohol, but it didn't go very well with their system. So the first thing they did, they fermented the sugar cane, they made alcohol, and they built some small shops alongside the road. That is very, today we have many of them and we call them rum shops. In parts where we call it cabaways. So that's where the men love to go and play the dominoes and cards after a hard day's work, you know, or after the fortnight, and they would sit down at the bar and drink their rum. So, especially in the fishing villages, you will find a lot of those rum shops alongside the road. Okay, so that's how the rum shops came about. But we also have our folk. We're very rich in our cultural heritage. So we have our folk music and our folk dances. One of our dances, we call it the quadrille. And we normally use our national cultural wear to make our lovely dresses to dance a quadrille. Or we use our national colors like blue, white, black, and yellow. And the quadrille, the dance is similar to how they dance Western. Okay? All of these are the mango chulis, all of these trees. These are the sweetest on the island. And here we have the Taiwanese, they have a project going on here. They have given us a lump sum of money to beautify this area. We also have orchid gardens there as well. This beautiful tree you're seeing up on the left is called the African tulip. Side is a town called Gros Islet. That's in the north of the island. That's the main road to take us there.